story and find out how this nigga died?
Bro, I ain't hear nothing else. The only thing I heard was, like I said, the mom was like, hey, you gotta sleep.
I mean, not yet.
Then I'm like, okay, that could be good,
bro. I was just with the nigga, bro.
Bird, you know?
Like, that's not some shit, like, bro.
I was 18.
18, I wake up, bro. I be, literally, I be the same thing. I don't know what I'm saying.
It's crazy now, right?
Yeah, I told you, I'm out.
This nigga
Friday
mm-hmm.
and Saturday.
That's crazy, yo. And what, he died, Friday. What? Sunday.
He died right? Sunday, word.
That is fucked.
Monday, I smoke told me about it, yo. He did die. I'm like, ooh. Another dip?
What?
I'm like, what?
Word. That's
I'm like, wait, hold on. He died.
The tie, the bow tie, that nigga confined that dressing shit.
Ricky was sleeping in the morning.
He been doing that too.
Back to me for 4,000.
I woke up. I'm like, yo, I'm gonna have a good day today. Fuck the bullshit.
And then the next thing you know, this nigga's like, I see the text message. It's like, yo, dip die. I know, like, nah.
Let me go on Facebook. So, yeah, you know, the first thing you see when you go on Facebook.
I was like, damn, son.
Like he's out of the shower. Yeah, that's what I heard. He hit his head or something like
that. He slipped and fell his head.
But then they say, what's he wrong?
That's what I'm saying. Like, nobody.
I'm like, yeah, nobody really saying that.
We got weeks, 6 months, right? I'm gonna trip the thing back.
No, I'm saying,
what?
I don't need to take it. Like,
I mean,
nigga,
I
have to take
6 hours. Word, like, I'm saying, how many years is that?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
All periods and shit, we got the bottle. I was fucking depressed and shit. Word, I used to.
That's one thing I didn't do was drink.
Drink, word.
Every time I seen you drunk, bro.
Word. And you always was trying to have fun though. I, like, I ain't never seen that nigga really care.
That shit
was
wild.
Like,
I never seen that ever. Ever, bro. Ever. I'm getting this pouring rain outside. Yeah. He looked like he was
100 degrees
and sunny for his eyes.
And
that nigga's always happy, bro.
Then somebody else was
sitting. How old was it? 27?
Word. Yo, like 26, 27.
He's been showering for 27 years. And he just slipped and fell in the shower, bro.
Yeah, yeah. As soon as I heard, so I knew he was
probably in the shower. Nigga, you got in the shower drunk before, like high smack or something.
Yeah,
but then
yeah,
I heard something. I don't know, he might OD.
He probably was like OD drunk, dude. That don't even make sense.
Because he knows
you OD drunk. You know your limit? You're not even making it to the shower. I'm going to sleep.
That's what I'm saying.
And I can go up my whole bed knocked out.
That's great.
I think that's just what niggas assume is that. Unless you got some bad shit, even that.
Let's see that when you go out with people.